You're still in the low to middle 70s. Only the second time this month we did not get the 3-degree guarantee for Charleston area therapeutic riding. We expected things a little warmer with more cloud or sunshine, but more cloud cover kept the temperature down to 74. So no money changes hands today, but already GlassPro for the month so far has donated $1,800 to cater, and that is money in the bank. We'll
a lot of
try
it
to
too.
Do it again tomorrow.
Absolutely.
Last weekend in April, things are starting to heat up.
I can't believe May is just around the corner.
Unbelievable, right. All right.